Many believe there is no such thing as too much love. But when love turns to obsession, it consumes itself. The flame that nourished becomes angry, merciless.
She said she doesn't want to get a reputation. A sweet, sweet smile's not an open invitation. She wants respect for all the ladders she's climbed. She doesn't want to be classified. He's a shirt and tie who's afraid of commitment. A crazy jockey with a good standard of living. He likes love, love, but won't pay the price. So get up off your knees, stand still for no one. And no one's
greedy. I love him, mom. And if you truly care about my happiness, then find a way to love him too. I'm starting a new life with Emma.
Got the hired hands and the house on the hill. She swapped the social life for a sleeping pill.
You are marrying one girl and you're in love with another.
No, you don't know a damn thing about who I love.
I think I do, and so does Emily.
I swear, I'm gonna be a better man to you and an even better dad to our baby.
He'd know what he wants if he could make up his mind.
Is that when you went? See him?
You think I'm an idiot?
Sneaking out with him the whole time.
You set me up. 2 years. You just fed me more of your lies. Why? Why didn't you tell me I was gonna be a father?
It's enough, it's enough. You got your head in the ground. Look up, your world is crumbling down around you.
Daniels, were you aware that even after you asked for her hand in marriage, she was sleeping with him? Because of the location of the bullet wounds, I'm afraid you'll never be able to conceal them. Fate can be so cruel.
What was the point of all that? You just really wanted to be with him. Pull out a gun and shoot.
An all-consuming blaze, leaving us confused by the chill in the air and the hate left behind.